full of liquor, then we die. In it, pull him to the side, let me slide. In it.
Just paid some of my fine. Let's go.
Woohoo! Off to the mall, city center. City center!
Yeah.
Yeah. Right outside the law office, but let up a spliffy-diffy-doo.
You never want to go through those doors.
Why? Oh, yeah. Those doors are bad doors. Yeah. Marcus likes to stand at those doors and laugh at people.
No. Yeah, dude. No.
That's funny.
Yeah, dude.
I thought when he told me that, I thought he meant he liked to go sit in the court rooms where people are getting judged and then laugh at them. I was like, oh, Nelly, I can't do that.
No, you don't want to be in the side, one of those things going down there, right?
Yeah. That's no bueno. That's no the no bueno. Bueno area.
No bueno.
Time to see the judge.
People that go in there don't end up working in there.
Oh yeah, my grandma works in there, I think.
Does she?
One of these buildings. I don't know. She always wants me to go down to work with her. Why is there a big ball? Do you see the big ball?
Huh? Oh.
Why is there big balls everywhere?
Because they're gonna be putting up that big ass Christmas tree soon.
So they need big balls? That was cool.
Mm-hmm. This is where you keep vlogging, anyways. We can smoke here.
That's what I was saying. And Instagram. Cool. Instagram, there's a lot of. Good. That person helped that person.
He gave him money.
I don't even care if he's gonna go get booze with it because booze will keep him warm. Oh. See,
he gave him a fiver.
That's why I wish I had money so that I can give people money. I didn't.
You know what it is? It's like karma, you know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
Even regardless of what he's using it for, the guy gave him a five, he might fucking, you know, win 100 or something. You know, it's just karma.
Yeah. Look at the guys
over there. Oh, look, they're putting a spring. You want the skating.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They're making a skating rink. Look at how pretty it is down here, y'all.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again.
Fine, winners. Fabulous, bless. Shane Dawson podcast. We need growers and farmers' sweaters back in stock.
Yeah.
Where is City Center?
Right here. To our left. Parquet's to our right. That hotel.
Oh yeah, the Sand Main. Oh, the mall that's where Caden and I went.
Oh yeah, that's strawberry and amnesia. I can taste the amnesia haze.
And then we made, what's it called? We asked Sarah and Dalton to pick up our Popeyes and they typed in the wrong address, or we gave them the wrong address, one of the two. And fucking, what happened? They ended up driving all the way to the freaking south side. And wow. They're like, we're here. And we run outside and we're like, oh, you're not here. And then they realize that they're on the south side location. Yeah. We're in the city center now, motherfuckers. Yep. Let's go.
Nice and toasty.
Hell yeah. Are we going to go downstairs again?
Toasty in more ways than that.
Hell yeah. I mean, if they're smoking crack down there, we can smoke a splish down there, right?
Oh yeah. See, because theirs don't smell.
Ah, shit. But can it get you high? Like, I hold my breath every time we walk past it.
Crack has a sweet smell. Ew. Oh, look, something happened. There's always something going down.
For real, though. I seen something happen at, can't remember, I think, Londonderry? There was just an incident that just happened. Oh my god, look at the little Christmas tree.
Oh, nice tree.
Yeah, it's a cute little Christmas tree. Scary how high up it is, though. Like, it makes me paranoid. Oh, there's a lady in the elevator. She's going up.
Edmonton Police Services, I'm coming for you.
To join. To join. Not to do anything bad. To join.
Yeah.
To join. Holy crap, I hate these so much. Hold on to me. I'm scared. vanilla swirl with cookie crunch, please.
Chocolate.
Now we're going to Tim Hortons because we need to bring some change. Yeah. That's how it be. Oh my god. Maybe we'll just find the convenience store. I'm not signing in this lineup.
No.
Hell no.
Well then, that's what I'm saying. We gotta go down by the bus station.
Okay, let's go that way then. Down by the bay. Where the watermelon grows.
Where the watermelon grows.
Back to my home.
Back to my home.
I dare not go.
I dare not go.
Or if I do.
Or if I do.
My mother will say.
My mother will say. Have you ever seen a bear? Coleman is here.
Down by. Whoa. Hazmat.
Yep.
Suit.
Quarantine.
Quarantine. He found a sock.
Zombie Monsters apocalypse.
Inc. It's Monsters Inc. He found a sock.
Oh yep. Oh yeah. That's pretty funny.
Here, you hold this for a minute. You gotta get a higher angle. Angle. Holy crap.
We need the escalator.
Oh, I was like, where's my phone?
Yeah, it's over there. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Afro, afro, polka dot, polka dot.
Afro, circus, polka dot, polka dot, afro.
1, 2, 3.
They're scary. I'm scared. I'm gonna fall. I literally used to not be scared of them. I keep checking my pocket, like, I'm like, oh shit, where's my phone? There. Oh, I hate when it starts jerking at them.
It's a step off.
Look at the Mario question. Only $30, you. Why is he a ginger? Babe, the milk bunny. Babe, I want the milk bunny so bad. I want this one so bad, babe. Can you buy this one for me?
Alright.
This is the one that I want.
No doubt. That's easy.
That's the one that I want.
Those are easy, that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
The button.
Alright. Don't cross a black cat's path.
That's just superstition.
I'll walk under a ladder, it's okay. I used to roof, I've done it many times.
I don't know, I kind of want to.
That's weird. I want to see them.
Oh, Mountain Dew energy drinks? I want a grape.
Oh, they're kicks.
They want a grape soda. They want a grape soda. What are you getting? They have nice teas, man. Fresca?
Fresca?
Freshco? That's the grocery Freshco. Store.
No, that's the wrapper.
Here. Wait, I want to get a snack. We just got some free bus
tickets. Look at the Mad Hatter.
There's a Mad Hatter guy over there. Wait.
This guy even got the 10 before.
Yeah.
Slash for the price of his
We didn't have enough money for a ticket, so the convenience store guy gave us 2 bus tickets. Here,
right?
Yeah. He gave us 2 bus tickets. Yeah. That's dope.
Think about it. It's $3.50 to get on the bus per person. I'll sell you 2 of these for $6.
Hell yeah. Because that was our change. He's a hustler, that guy.
Now we're acting like we're in the dock now, eh?
For real. You got me used to that shit, fuck. Down here, it don't matter though. Caden. Oh my god, this is where me and Caden stayed.
I don't know what that is.
What
that is froze up.
Ew, someone pissed there.
Did you?
Yes.
Right when I said whoa, 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 too?
Yes. This is where me and Caden stayed. See, babe, look at it in there. It's nice as hell in there. And it is a ghetto area, though. Could you?
We gotta go exploring one day. Oh, hi. Lord Jesus. Buddy, his pants are all the way down there on the ground.
Oh, God. No, God, no.
There's always action downtown. Always. City Center has the most action.
That's whack, bro. He has his pants down.
I think somebody's gonna help him get him up. Jesus Christ.
What's that guy doing? Babe, can we stand here for a second? Oh no, let's go stand at the bus. I need to put my wallet back in my bag.
There's always something going on down here.
For real.
Every time we come down here,
he got up. That's good.
And ooh, you know what?
Don't we did.
Well, you know what it is. Well, let's stop for a second and think. Oh, number 9, Northgate. We're getting on this bus. Look at how much homeless there are in Edmonton.
Oh, I can't do that smell. I'm actually
Lord.
Babe, I'm going to throw up.
I'm sorry, babe.
I'm going to throw up.
Right here, get in then.
Do you have the tickets?
Yeah.
Babe, I legit almost threw up. Is that not the right one? Okay, well, we'll get off.
101st Street.
Shit.
104th Avenue.
Don't worry. It's gonna get us closer to Kingsman.
I'm munching on beef jerky. Oh. Because he's munching on some Wendy's. A Wendy's burger.
Mom.
Yo. Because it's mom's home cooking.
Right.
101st Street. 107A Avenue.
But this is a daily thing, bro. That's why.
Wow.
That's why I'm trying to GPS. So.
There's a wig in front of
the cannabis shop.
Hiya. That's where we work. A pack of smokes, a wig.
Right in front of
Pluto's. Hey yo, Pluto's. Wagwan.
Shout out to Pluto's.
Shout out to Pluto's Cannabis. Probably jibbed ass prices for not even good stuff. Is my bag closed good? That's my wallet right there.
You're all good.
Okay, I always just want to be sure down here.
Yep. No doubt. We are down, kind of downtown.
Yeah.
See, like, downtown's right there.
This is like middle of downtown. This is where my
grandmother lives right there. You know, this would be the area, like, if we move down to this area, this is, you know.
Yeah, this is the area that we're going to try to move
down. It'd be kind of rough down here.
I think it'd make
home
us.
Home is what you make it, though.
And I want to be hard. I want to stop being a little pussy-ass bitch when I see a crackhead, you know. I want to be able to, like, walk past it. And if someone tries to talk to me, I'll be like, fuck yourself. Kiss you. Kiss me, teeth. No kidding.
Kiss me.
Oh, the good old crematory. No, I'm kidding. Yep. Seventh Day Adventist Church. Adventist? Yep. I don't know what that says. The roll of pla. The rupla. The rupla.
What Alex class?
Get into Norwood, that would be dope.
Yeah, that would be even more dope. Norwood. Yeah. I mean, I feel like I'd have to do like maybe laundry or kitchen. I'd probably have to do kitchen because I don't know if I could deal with people's poop and throw up. My offspring, and if I ever had to clean up your throw up or poop, then I would. But other people, I'm like.
I don't expect anybody ever to do either or.
Well, you never know. But I just can't do other people's. And I don't know if I want to. We're almost out.
Yeah, porter. That's what they're called, right?
Yeah, a porter. You know what that stands for? A transporter.
Transporter.
You're walking way too close for my liking.
Transporter.
You gotta walk closer to me, not the road.
Well.
Oh, this is where I got my...
At least we're on the right side this time. Of the sidewalk.
Yeah, I'm not a prostitute. Never was a prostitute. It's just, apparently people... Oh! This is where I got my surgery, so I was in one of those rooms, and I had my eyeballs taken out of my head. The first time, I think the first time, I was at the stallery, so I got to go into the children's section, and then the second time I came here, and I was so upset that I came here because they didn't have a children's ward here for what I needed to do, and I was so sad because my first room had fish and colorful blankets. And this room, it was just dark and scary. And I was like, how come there's no fish on the wall? My mom's like, this is the Royal Alec, Kaysea, not the children's anymore. I was like, what? I hope you can hear me. I hope there's not wind cutting in there or something. I could enhance the audio. But y'all know I'm a man. Huh?
Bob.
Marcus.
Marcus in first.
Marcus. Kaysea in first. Kaysea in first. And Kaysea takes it home. What's that? What's that?
A pillow.
A pillow? I've eaten Rolos now. A pillow? A pillow? F-core. Fuck F-core. You wanna go into Hudson's Bay side or whatever this side is?
Yeah, we'll go from the Hudson Bridge.
Moxie's is good.
Yeah, we should do Moxie's.
It's expensive, but yes.
I've been once or twice, so I try to get a job there. Almost was there.
There, ritzy.
Mm-hmm.
We'll just eat there.
Right.
We'll just work somewhere else to make money to eat there. Those we'll people.
We'll have a Mike Serantino night.
Okay. I'll get the chicken tendies.
We'll just take our paychecks 1 week. And we'll just go order everything on the fucking menu.
And then pay our bills. Yes. Yeah. Yes, exactly that. Pulling up to the Hudson's Bay, y'all. What y'all know? Well, I'm excited to be in the warmth.
Yeah, we can caption it and take our paychecks and go sit and do it.
Yeah. Yeah. The fuck are you doing, bitch? Don't even have any teeth or sense of driving, motherfucker.
Nope.
I need to stop roasting people.
Oh shit, you ran over us.
True. Remember the girl screaming here last time?
Yep.
God, why wasn't I filming any of the other times? You know? Jeez. Okay, I'm gonna put this away.
There's always somebody running from security in Kingsway too, so.
Yeah, we'll find something. Ooh, and we'll vlog lunch too, because we're getting lunch.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I better think about what we're gonna get.
For real though, jeez.
Okay. Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. Now I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits Santa wants for me. Have a
holiday. He loves me and I love him.
I want a Care Bear's pillow. Can you rock this shirt?
Oh. Yeah. Look what I found.
I'll be hanging every light I find in this house, playing Christmas music so loud. This year Christmas won't be quite so blue. And I'm gonna shop too much and dance in the snow. Strange just enough to let us go. Christmas isn't canceled, just you.
We got birthday cake macaroons. Right, babes?
Our favorite store. Bath and Body.
What's your favorite story?
Damn right.
What to eat.
Wow. It's a fucking rock concert over here. It smells good.
Mm. Oh, it all depends what we want.
I don't know.
It might be bourbon.
Bourbon?
Maybe.
Okay, well, we can do what you want first, and then I can decide after. Or there's Korean corn dogs, or shrimpka, or Subway. Okay, we're home, and I got some new jeans, and I, Marcus here.
Wait, we all got
into the night. That's going away till Christmas time. Ooh, yummy, 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 yummy.
Ooh, that smells nice.
Only show one of those.
Yep.
Ooh.
And the other one we can't show.
Yeah, that other one's a Christmas present. And what we got? Sorry, our room's gonna be a mess because we just got home.
It's okay.
That's all we got right so far.
Our Christmas tree's a Caribbean.
Fuck. A Caribbean palm. Then we got Huggy Wuggy for King.
Some
stocking stuckers.
You know, some incense, because we always like our place smelling nice.
Oh, yeah. This is going away to Christmas. This is going away to Christmas, but this one we're opening now.
We all know how I love my funfetti cake, right?
Yeah.
So it's got to be funfetti everything.
Hell yeah.
for only $6, so why not? $6.99. Sorry, Mom. They were $6.99, not only $6.
So last time we went, we got this. It's those the warmers, right?
Has a bean bag.
Has a bean bag inside. You microwave it, warm it up.
This is Willie. This is mine.
So, you know, I was next up, right? You know, I had to get me one.
Yeah, he's jealous of me sleeping with mine.
So, yeah, I had to get one.
Aww, right? And he's cute and soft. Oh, shit.
Yeah, we like sharps. I have a thing for sharps.
Yeah. What do you think kind of animal is this? A wallaby? Oh.
Yeah, it's an Australian something.
Australian something.
See, warmies. They're so soft.
Got it from Marshall's.
Yeah.
Does it have anything on the inside?
Let me see.
Hi there. Oh, my name is George.
Oh,
I like to sleep.
Yours had a name.
And we didn't even
yours
see.
Had a name.
I like Willie though.
Yeah.
I think Willie sleeps him. It probably was Willie.
And then, this king loves Avengers.
Oh,
you know,
yeah.
Gotta get him, rock him, sock him.
Got a punching, you know, bag.
Punching thing for him. And to start our library.
Yeah, our at-home library.
At-home library. One of two or three books that we're starting with. So.
Yeah, the best book in existence.
Very good.
We found a hard copy version of it. It's insane. And then we got that Christmas book over there. And then McDonald's even has, I don't know where it is. It was over here somewhere. But McDonald's has little books that come in their Happy Meals sometimes that are actually good quality books.
Yeah.
And it's bad luck to throw away literature, so.
There you go.
Anyways.
That was our day.
Heck yeah, we had a good ass day today.
Damn right we did.
We've seen lots of pants down. We've seen lots of druggies.
Well, downtown's always a...
Always
fun.
Something special.
There's always something going on downtown.
Okay.
Huh. That's stuff to keep it fresh.
Nice. Well.
All right. It's our vlog.
Bye. Say bye.
Later.
I almost fell.